won't you please buy me a tree? Or we can chop one down. It doesn't have to be the biggest one or the greenest one. It could be the most miniature tree. A tree you need binoculars to see. With one or two little branches and all its leaves fallen off, that's all I need. I'll cover it with homemade tinsel and popcorn garland. This house could look like Christmas. This house could feel like Christmas. A house without a Christmas tree is a crime against the holidays. Is a crime against humanity.